know, can y'all see me? Well, what's going on, everybody? Basically, I'm in Florida, did a pop-up, came here, pretty much trying to do a little build real quick for my little brother, brought some parts down, and I'm trying to boost this car in one day. So I'm here, a couple of his buddies is here. We started working on the car last night, like at the end of the day, because it's so hot outside. Right now, the sun is not really out that much. I don't know if y'all could tell. So I basically just did a pop-up on him, and yeah, we're gonna try to get a Civic finished and boosted, at least get majority of it done today, because I don't have that much time here. And yeah, we're gonna go from there. And pretty much I'm just gonna start off where we left off last night. Last night we didn't really get a lot done because, like I said, it was dark and we was missing in some bolts and shit like that. But we just piecing together something real quick, and yeah, we're about to try to get it done today. So let's see how it turns out. See, can I pull it off? Problem number one. This shit, can't really tell it on the camera though. That's a greater thing.
A lot of oil in there.
Yeah, can't really tell.
Yeah. 10 volt.
Oh, okay. There we go. Alright, so pretty much, we're trying to do a mock-up of the whole fucking turbo setup, because you can't clock it the way we want to because of the internal wastegate. Yeah, we can't clock it because of the internal wastegate. So now we basically just trying to see how we can mock it up without fucking clocking it, and how we gonna be like exhaust for it. I'm trying not to do an up pipe, but from the looks of it, it might be a fucking up pipe.
Might have no choice.
Yeah, we might have no choice. Either up pipe or down pipe. But so far it's going good though. I just need to find the correct bolts to hold the turbo up. And I gotta cut a space on the front crash bar to fit the I gotta cut a space out of the crash bar to fit the inner cool down there. That way we could do more testing and go from there. But that's pretty much buttoning up the main pieces as far as the turbo and the intercooler pipe in. And then we're gonna go from there.
Many hours later.
Everyone's not high like a man.
Crazy, that motherfucker.
I didn't bring some ketchup back in the bottle, nigga, nonsense. Fucking fool. See how I boost up this shit, bro. What are you not that for?
You sure that was already in the oven?
Nigga, you never changed the fucking oven.
Of course I did.
Yeah, I like the real one changed, dog.
I changed the oil.
Oh, the wrong one, bro.
I changed the oil like a couple times. But the last time Mario gave back my car, I changed the oil.
I see you put in work though, boy.
Learn, bro. Still trying to learn. Everything is a learning process.
Are you going to throw the turbo on the Corolla, right?
I'm gonna chill up on the sidewalk.
Alright, let's go. So long story short, the motor on the fucking Civic is fucked, yo. There's no way we could boost it. Bunch of metal shavings. Hey, Lucky, get inside. So now, hit up Neil Garage.
He giving me a deal on a motor. We trying to go pick it up right now. Even though it is raining, we gotta get up there because we gotta go pick that bitch up. But yeah, he gave us a good deal on a motor, so we about to go grab that.